Hi guys, it's Gamer Girl Mimi here, and I am making a new Sims Let's Play Sims video. It's not gonna be the River family anymore, it's gonna be a new family that I'm going to make. I'm thinking of making it Harry Potter themed since I love Harry Potter, so I figured that it would be best for me to make let's just say I'm supposed to be Harley Quinn today, so that I don't have the blue streak and I don't have the other tattoo on my cheek. I just only have the heart and the pigtails, and yeah. So I figured Harley Quinn and maybe Draco Malfoy, or I think it would be Draco Malfoy who would be with Harley Quinn, because I think they would make a great couple. So let's get started on making the characters. New game. Let's set what I want it to be. Instance on this set. What about, maybe when that happens. Let's do Sunset Valley. I think that would be a perfect place. So let's get started on making the new characters. Okay, we got the look of her face and her hair. Now we got to get rid of those ugly glasses. Okay, perfect. Now we can get the clothes that we want her to wear. So we're getting the clothes that we think she would wear. No, that wouldn't be right. Nope. You're laying on the table again, baby. That's going to have to work.
They don't have it in the red color shirt.
They don't have it in red.
You made them in already?
No, I'm gonna come Harley right now.
What the heck?
That was not me. It's the one outside.
But inside, next door, because I live there.
No, not that one.
What do you have to do?
Okay, find the right stockings to get her.
I'm going to get her.
Those
look like bloody stockings.
I can't find the ones that she wears in the movie. I want it to look just like her, but
like those?
It's not working out the way I planned.
Ew, those socks are ugly.
You don't have the right stockings for her. It's like so sad. It's like they have every other stocking except for hers.
Not now, mommy's talking this summer.
I guess that'll have to work. Okay, shoes. I'm gonna just rub the lipstick off my lips. That's great.
No, you didn't. I still see it on there. What kind of shoes does she wear?
She wears tennis shoes. So I gotta find her tennis shoes.
Not those kind of tennis shoes. Those kind of tennis shoes are ugly. I would do them in red.
She doesn't wear red tennis shoes.
There's blue.
Usually a black color or a blue color. Okay, she's got her tennis shoes. Black color. Okay, that look of Harley's done. I'm gonna do her formal wear. formal wear for Harley would be a slutty dress.
Oh, yes.
Because Harley is basically a slut in other ways than one. A slutty dress. That's slutty enough.
Yep.
Let's put it in that color.
Nah, that in color.
She's a slut after all, so come on. But why not?
No, don't give her some glasses.
I'm not giving her glasses. I'm putting some stockings on her.
Stockings? How would stockings be in that glasses area?
That's where the bracelets and stuff are, too. She's gonna wear that. I want her to wear that.
Yeah. And all she needs is some...
She needs her stockings.
Wait. How did you find pink stuff?
Hey, maybe go. Unpush it. There we go. We want that to match her dress. So we're going to put it in pink color. And then push the say. So I can put it on her. Here.
And then?
Now I'll go back to finding stockings.
Can you make another?
Do they consider Pokemon characters superheroes or no?
Not the Pokemon per se, but the people who...
Like Pikachu and the little dragon.
They're not considered heroes, but their trainers are considered heroes. So Ash, Misty, and Brock
are heroes. So, we couldn't, if we were able to, we couldn't buy the girls a Pokemon shirt for their superhero day, because they couldn't wear that. It has to be someone like Batman, Hulk, Iron Man, Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Are y'all doing it with them, or is it just Grimes?
It's also for our school, but us lunch ladies aren't allowed to wear.
So y'all can't do the crazy sock day and all that?
No.
Oh,
but
man.
The kids can, but we can't.
Well, I didn't know if Pokemon, because a store is selling Pokemon shirts for $9 a piece, and that's not bad.
Yes, it's Harley Quinn. Someone just got it right.
Are you playing it with somebody?
Let's give her $1 million.
No.
I wish.
You're not. Why? How are you on there?
I'm using my camera from there, and I'm using my camera from here. And I'm filming my Sims video with that camera. It's showing my face and the game that I'm playing.
So you're not playing anybody on there?
No, you can't play people on the Sims game. You only create your own characters and you...
And that's the game Autumn plays on her DS, right?
But this is my game on my laptop. It's a lot different than her DS.
That's why Autumn wants a laptop, so she can have that game?
I told her when I get me a new one, because I'm planning on getting me a new laptop, I'll give her this one.
Oh, okay.
But until then, I have to use this for now.
But she can play Sims on there.
Yeah. But you have to download it. You'd have to buy her the Sims games.
Does that have a CD thing?
Yes. The game is
in there. Oh, so it's in there.
Yeah. The only game that doesn't require a disc is The Sims 4, but they're having troubles with their Sims 4, so I haven't been playing it lately because they've been having glitches.
Oh.
So I'm just playing my Sims 3.
Is your arm still itching real bad?
Nope, it's not itching no more.
Okay.
But remember, Bean scratched me right there.
Where is Bean?
He's in Misty's
room. He's in my room where he stays half the time.
Bean is a kitty kitty.
There we go. Black laces.
A boy kitty kitty. Why does she...
Do they not have heart tattoos for the cheeks?
Nope. I wish they did.
Then she would just look
like... She just Harley without the heart tattoo on her cheek.
They have this and there. And
they don't have this and there. I wish they did.
This and this shirt.
Because it would have been perfect on her, but no. Just gotta deal with what I have.
Well, you're barefooted right
sleepwear.
Now.
Sleepwear. Let's see. Sleepwear. Hell no. Heck, she's got to be a slut. Come on. Where's the slutty clothes? Slutty pajamas.
I would make her sleep
Where's
in bra.
Where's the slutty pajamas?
I would make her sleep in the bra and some panties.
I wish I could find a bra and panties on here. Let's see. There's a bra.
And you can just put her panties on and then she can be like that.
Girl, you're in front of the camera. Get out of the way of the camera. Alright. Now, panties. Ooh, hell no.
Heck no. Gah!
No, that's not slutty enough. Not slutty enough. Where are the slutty panties at?
You passed me.
Oh well, this will be slutty enough. Okay. Now put some sexy stockings on her.
I'm so sorry my mom had it in a rough way.
That's fine. You're pushing on my camera thing.
My bad.
Now find some slutty stockings for her to wear. I know, guys. She is a slut, by the way.
No, she's not.
Harley is a slut.
No,
Have
she's
you not,
not
seen the movie? Have you not seen what she's wearing in the movie?
No. I've seen previews. I've seen previews.
She is wearing booty shorts.
And I know, because I know she has a blue stripe in her hair.
Blue and pink stripes.
I know.
And she carries around a baseball bat.
I didn't say pink stripes.
You tell me that's not a slut?
You already have pink stripes in your hair.
Let's see.
And she does too.
Okay, that's fine.
Just don't add me into this. So.
Well, you're already in the video, by the way.
I'm just not in the conversation.
Not slutty enough. Let's change the color.
My knee bones hurt.
The black. There we go, you slut.
What if she wasn't?
Oh, honey, she's a slut. There we go. Perfect. Okay, let's athletic wear, even though she's not athletic. But let's do some athletic wear.
Heck to the no.
Heck to the no, that's what Mom said. Heck to the no. Hell yeah.
Ooh, heck
yes.
No.
Yes. There you go, Harley.
That probably would be her athletic wear, knowing her.
Yeah, but we're going to change the color. Because that pink isn't going to work for her. Let's have that.
Oh, that's pretty purple.
And let's have a lighter jean color. Let's see.
Perfect Tendo.
Love one.
No.
This one looks perfect again. Let's just have it match.
Yeah. Put that Mimi's room.
Ghostbusters!
Did you like it?
Yes. Mm.
I liked it more than the first one. Jeremy didn't, but I did.
I laughed through the whole movie.
I did too.
It was hilarious.
She is my darn favorite.
Okay, you're in front of the camera.
My favorite is the one. Summer, I said go put it in Missy's room.
Ghostbusters.
My favorite's still the green fat man. And
this
I like
time
how
it had his girlfriend in it.
I know, but I like how he still got to have his car in the other world with his girlfriend and all
Mom,
that.
You know, she's making a video. You're interrupting.
Oh, I'm sorry.
She's done it before.
Mommy, I meant Mimi.
Look, I didn't show my boobs.
She did it before whenever I did my Honey Senpai video.
When you were making those pudding cup things. My favorite's the black lady because I like when she says that weird sparking thing and she goes,
that's racist.
Well, what was it? And she goes, baby, I wouldn't have said that weird sparking thing if I didn't know what it was. That's why she's my favorite.
Okay. Back to the
I
game now.
Bean to the... Purple
girl. I'm doing my music. Better, I'm doing music.
It went off
because
I wanted to go off.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Ugly.
No, it's not. That's Harley Quinn made over. Okay,
why would she want some tennis shoes?
Because it's athletic.
She needs some sandals or some heels or whatever.
Not an athletic wear.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's the clothes that she wears when she goes jogging and stuff, baby. She's gonna wear tennis shoes.
Heck to the no.
I wear purple tennis shoes.
Heck to the no, heck to the no.
Oh, why do they have Jason mask on there?
That's the Halloween mask for the Halloween collection.
Gee, gosh. No, she'll look like a nerd. Hey. You don't have swimwear on this?
The original Harley Quinn is a nerd. In the cartoons.
Mimi, did you
do swimwear
already?
Not really.
Mimi, did you do swimwear already?
No, I've not done the swimwear yet.
I'm gonna get braces.
Ashley's talking about Freddy Krueger. You don't want him in your nightmares. Sorry guys, they're talking about Michael Myers and Freddy Krueger. And Jason Ennis. But yeah. Let's do a swimwear now.
That's the girl from the extra store. The swimmer behind her. I'm not sure who he is.
The cupcake one is cute. I like that one.
That's the saw dude. That's the saw dude. That's the
girl
that's
the
that
one
show. Yeah, that's the ring. That's Jeepers Creepers. That's Chucky. It. Chainsaw Massacre. I'm not sure who she is. That's Hellraiser. We might have to ask Misty who that is. Ask Misty who that is and ask Misty who that is. I don't know who they are.
Mimi, Mom said who is this person supposed to be of the scary people?
I think he's someone from Silent Hill.
And what's this?
Where's he at?
That's the Pumpkinhead guy. Ashley, don't remember the Pumpkinhead guy? The Pumpkinhead?
Is that one pumpkin head? What about the other dude?
The other one is from Silent Hill.
What about the other one? I don't know.
The girl.
That one's pumpkin head.
Okay, what about the other one? There's three of them I didn't know. That's Chainsaw Massacre. Her. That's the other one I didn't know who she is. Who is she?
Look, there's a background with the dude.
Okay.
That didn't mean anything.
Mom, is this a contest of costumes or...
I don't know who she is. I've never seen her. I knew who everybody else was.
You know, tomorrow,
Harvard?
Tulsa, you know, city of Tulsa, where I was at my con, they're having a Halloween thing.
Oh, they are?
Yeah. And the people that volunteered at Tulsa and Tulsa gets them free.
Wow.
But I don't think I'm gonna go.
I don't know who she is. That's Hellraiser.
Will y'all stop? You're putting it in the thing. You're making it blur.
May see it.
Chucky in my dress? So.
See, that's Jeepers Creepers. This is the ring. And then that's Saw.
Hey, stop.
Scream. I told the girls that's from that first Exorcist. Leprechaun!
That's one of my favorite movies.
Tales of the Crypt. The girls had no clue who that is.
I used to love that show.
Me too. Michael!
Michael Myers.
Misty's favorite.
The guy Michael Myers.
Jason.
Look at Jason.
Okay, and Freddy. Do not be putting the cat in the camera.
Freddy too. He's cute.
Oh, Mimi! What you doing, Mimi?
What
you doing, Mimi?
I have a white tummy.
I do not have no snacks. You're getting so fat. You're getting so fat.
You're getting so fat.
You are. You're getting so fat, baby.
Look at that.
You're getting a baby.
Look at that baby. Baby.
Hey, stop.
It's a fat boy. Yeah.
Jeepers creepers.
Oh, heck to the no.
Yeah.
Oh, heck to the yes.
Oh, heck to
what's
the yes. Okay.
That, what's that supposed to be?
The beacon.
Her winter wear?
Yes, her winter wear. So she won't freeze to death.
Knocked over the pillbox. It won't smash, but him don't have any.
Well, you just burped in the freaking video.
What's that?
It's not funny.
My bad.
But him don't have any. Yeah, I'm sorry. You ate them all. You eat them too much. Too much and too fast for the beans. Too much and too fast.
I was eating the camera things.
What?
Did you need me to keep on the kitchen lock?
Yes, because yes. I
don't know. Oh, okay. I didn't know.
Look, Mommy!
You please stop.
Talk about my nightgown.
How many more wears?
Don't make fun of me, Misty, because I'm blonde sometimes. I see you over there smiling.
Even though she doesn't have blonde hair.
Just because you don't have blonde hair don't mean you can't be a blonde.
I love you too, Bean. I'm sorry you don't got those snacks.
Look at the cat in the background.
Do we have any more Emily and flowers?
Nope, they ain't flowers.
I stabbed my hand in her hand.
Will you please stop?
Jason mask on her.
I am not putting no Jason mask on her.
No, you don't. Don't put those glasses on her. Put some sunglasses.
She needs like goggles.
Why would you need sunglasses in the wintertime?
Then what are you doing?
Looking for
what are you putting
body?
On her face?
I think she's looking for a scarf.
There is no scarves.
Mhm. Right there.
That's not a scarf. That's a shirt.
She was looking for love.
Love. In Christmas, what do you get to wear?
And face.
Winter clothes. That's a stupid question. What do you think they wear in Christmas time? Winter clothes. You don't want to wear shorts outside. You freeze to death. Like your mom.
What
does.
Are those?
What about the toboggans or beanies?
What are those supposed to be?
Those are hickey. From Kanicki. I'm just kidding. Hickeys. They're not from Kanicki. They're vampire hickeys.
Okay. You gotta come help me fix the Xbox because yesterday you fixed it and I can't get it to work. But you did twice.
Dang.
No bean.
No bean.
No bean. No bean.
I can't get it to work.
Okay. They're vampire hickeys. The hickeys that vampires give you when they turn you into vampires.
What? What's that one?
It's also a vampire hickey. They're all vampire hickeys. Okay.
Good.
Oh yeah, I was going to change her hair to a hat.
You don't need to change her eyes.
No. Her eyes are perfect. They're the right color.
Oh my god. Alien? Really?
That's Halloween costume things.
Never gets old. Oh, heck to the yeah.
Oh, heck to the I knew you were going to say that. Let's see what other hats they have.
Why do they have wigs for you, Sam?
They don't have wigs. Those are hairstyles.
Wigs.
Those are hairstyles.
Wigs.
Wigs.
They're hairstyles. They're not wigs. We don't have wigs on Sims games. I like this one.
Ooh, heck to the gnome.
Oh, come on.
Heck
to the gnome. So cute with the little ears.
Heck to the gnome. Don't even push on the mohawk. That looks like Michael Myers. Here it is.
I fixed it!
What do you do to fix it?
Bottom, you're leaning on me.
I'm sorry.
You'll see when you see.
I can't quite
you'll see
now.
When you see, huh? I don't like that.
Heck to the no. Heck to the no.
Give her something more.
There's nothing cute.
Pinkish. Pinkish.
It is pink.
Okay, heck.
Turn it around.
Yes, that's good. But take the ball, the bunny off, or whatever.
It's called a ball.
All to bottoms have one.
Not ours.
Y'all have beanies.
Beanies, toboggans, whatever they are.
Beanies don't have the pom-poms. Only toboggans do. They don't have except one beanie on here, and that's the one where it shows you had short hair. On here, it shows her actual hair length.
Can you go to potty wear and swim wear already?
She already did that, Summer.
This was the last thing on the list.
What's her swim wear?
Really don't need to do it. She looks fine already, just go with it. You need to make her boyfriend already because that video is going to be super long.
I'm probably not going to make it.
I'm just standing.
Here's the game Summer wants. Missy, if Santa brings this to Summer, are you going to play it?
What game is
pie
it?
Face.
Pie face.
Pie in my face?
Yeah.
All of this is whipped cream.
I know. You got to buy the whipped cream. It doesn't come with the game.
I know. It's not included.
Yeah, I'll do a video of it.
Of all of us playing it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be sure. So fun, Mommy.
Pie face.
I do a video of me as Harley Quinn. Because I always do that.
And I'll be
doing pie face.
For Candyland. Oh, that's
I used to have that game, Candyland. I need to get that game so I can do another Honey Senpai video.
Of Honey Queen and Candyland.
Okay, back to the game.
Butt showing.
Good.
Butt just in the dress. Won't you?
This is not a singing video. Here we go. There's my Draco's clothes.
Oh, that set too.
No shoes are perfect, so I won't change them. Sleepwear.
This one's the style one here.
Cute.
Which he's gonna be topless. And he's gonna be in boxers. She said, what's a ball?
That's hilarious.
Okay. She asked what a bulge was. Is it still going? Yeah, I got a couple of minutes on the thing.
Ages.
Okay. I'm going to... Okay, guys. We are back. Sorry for the delay. My camera went dead, so I had to go charge it real quick. We're back, so I already moved them into a house. And it's a mansion, by the way. It's pretty big. There's a bedroom upstairs.
And another bedroom.
And a workout room.
Is there another bedroom upstairs?
Yep, right there. So at least they got the workout room. Plus there's a fireplace in the dining room. There's a living room. There's a kitchen.
Mimi, are you doing a tour?
There's a bedroom here. And it has its own bathroom. Then here's a bedroom with a baby crib in it. And someone slamming the door. Get off my lap. What the hell is he gonna do?
I'm gonna make them home. He's my baby. Evil, remember?
He's gonna scare her. Wait for it. Wait for it. You wanna scare her?
Or just stand it?
It says scare her. You wanna scare your girlfriend or what?
Or just stand there. Which one are you gonna do? Stand there or just not scare her? They already have a baby crib?
It was already in the house whenever I bought it. Well, at least they're prepared for when they have kids.
True.
And there's like four bedrooms in that house.
He's not even scaring her!
And it says he's going to scare her. Maybe I need to stop her from playing the game. There we go. No, he can scare her.
It's funny how your Sims can play Sims.
Oh, no, he's not wanting to scare her. Mean. Insult. Where are you?
Kiss.
No. Funny. Oh, it's gonna be okay. Alright. Hey, why are you playing the game? I gotta check. She doesn't need anything right now. What the hell is she clapping about? Oh, she wants to go relax. Let's follow her.
Follow
Where
are
you
going
to go relax to?
Follow Harley.
Out the door. How do I get out there? I don't remember. How's she gonna relax on one of the chairs? Okay, she's gonna relax. She's Harley, she can do that.
What's on her shirt? What does her shirt say?
I don't know. I really don't know. Diesel? That's what it says, Diesel. Okay, she's relaxing in a chair. Let's see, go back to the girl. He's playing, I guess, a game. He's playing a football game. Really? You gonna play a football game?
Ready. Which sign on your hat stands for the Gryffindor?
This one right here.
They got an image.
This is Slytherin. This is Hufflepuff. No, that's Ravenclaw. This is Hufflepuff. So it's Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, Gryffindor, and Slytherin.
And it says Hogwarts.
Hogwarts. Okay.
I'll be back.
Where's the wife at?
She's They're not married yet. They're just living together.
Where's the girlfriend?
She's outside relaxing. Well, she was outside.
Where is she now?
Inside. What's she gonna go do? Well, she gonna go turn on some music. But you wanna turn on some music? About turn on. Where the hell is she going? Harley, where are you going? Oh, turn on that radio. There's two radios in the house.
Make the boyfriend.
Listen to plot. Boyfriend has a plot, huh? Okay, we'll listen to the plot. Okay, how was that a plot? That was just a hug. Why don't you go watch TV? He's gonna go play the guitar.
I can't touch this. Mimi, you're sitting on the cover I need.
If he sucks. I'm gonna turn this up so we can hear it. Okay, he sucks at playing the guitar. What's she doing? She's watching TV, stand up. Okay. How about you play some foosball? Play foosball. She's playing all by herself.
My gun's not big enough to blow a bubble.
No.
They probably pull the table together.
No,
it's foosball.
Foosball. Aw. He's thinking about money.
Of course he is. He's Draco Malfoy. When is he not thinking about money? They're already rich. They live in a mansion.
They didn't get married still.
Not yet. They still live in a mansion. We have to get their levels up so we can get them engaged.
I'm going to get married without my house.
Because right now it shows that they're not in the pink stage yet.
Is that their engagement thing?
No.
What is that thing?
That is the new moon. Next full moon in 3 days.
Not that. The green thing.
The green thing.
Is that their engagement thing?
It's the mood meter. That's to show their mood. If it goes down to red, it means they're in bad mood. Right now, they're in good mood so far.
What's on TV? Push. Push kiss.
Well, we know you guys help us on the internet. We're not stupid.
My goldfish fell on my chest. Oh, I'm about to kiss. Like crazy.
No, he was flirting with her.
Oh, they can kiss. Nope. She can do that whenever she wants to. A larva.
A larvae.
I forgot to tell us what larvae means. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Yes.
Dada sugar?
Okay. That was good.
What is it, BP?
Can you make him kiss now?
It looks like he needs to go to the bathroom.
What is it, BP?
Yep, it's his bladder flow.
His bladder flow? What's a bladder
flow? His bladder's low. It means he needs to go use the bathroom. Hers is the same way. So we're going to have her go to the bathroom as well. Get your ass off the couch and come back.
I thought she was about to stand up and pee like a boy.
No. That doesn't work on here,
baby.
Only the guy stands up and pee. But on the Sims 4, you can have the female stand up and pee.
Oh.
Oh, she's making her a drink. She's gonna make her an alcohol drink.
Sometimes my mom stands up and pees. You like seafood? Yes or no?
Girl, will you stop? She's drinking. He's cooking him a TV dinner. He's rich. He's cooking.
The radio's still playing back there. You need to go turn it off.
No, it's fine. Oh, he made them both a dinner. Aw, that's sweet. Let's grab a plate.
Why can't they grab a plate for you?
Go, Mimi. Go look at Harley Quinn.
She's in her swimsuit. She's in her swimsuit. That's Harley for you. She gotta show them boobs off.
Not booty cheek walk.
Well, she gonna go in the dining room. Let's call Harley into the dining room.
Oh, she just... Remember on that one Sims game you played and that girl and that boy was choking on the hot dog?
Damn, she really does love that food, whatever it is.
It's a hot dog.
It's a steak.
It's a tofu dog.
Oh, tofu. Like, I can't
eat. It's something that vegetarians eat. Tofu.
That one too?
Because tofu's not meat. Okay, what's he doing now? Oh, he's gonna go to bed. Alright.
How about a little kiss before bed?
He's sleepy. He's like, forget that. I'm just gonna sleep.
Mm-hmm. Diana's going down!
Okay, he's in bed. Where's Harlan at? What the hell is she doing? She's doing something. She's probably getting the bed.
You gonna end the video right here?
No. Excuse me.
You're gonna fast forward it.
No, fuck the music. No, Harley, no, Harley, no.
Change outfit.
You do not sleep in our winter wear. Change outfit.
Dang, Harley.
Her sleepwear.
Dang, Harley.
There we go. Now go to sleep. That's better. Why would you want to sleep in your winter wear? I don't understand if you were outside in a tent freezing to death, but come on. You're in a house. Well, that was a weird thing that Harley just did, and I know it was caught on camera.
And then the part where she changed into her bathing suit to eat.
She only did that so she'd get Draco's attention. He's dreaming about dragons. She's dreaming about the house. And phones.
Yeah,
and
rocket.
And outer space. And magic.
Nah. A dinosaur? Uh-oh, my gun.
Fell in my lap. What are you going to turn into? A
bag of goldfish.
You know what? I like Takis.
I like hot fries.
I like Thundens.
I like every hot thing in the world. I could live out of.
Yeah, me either. Waking
up. I have toe fungus.
Let's see.
That's because you like Thundens.
Let's make him.
I like everything.
Shit. Chip. Eat in.
He said, let's make him go poop.
I said, shit, eating because you're moving on like, room.
Cheers.
Take an evil bath. Yes. Take an evil bath. Take that evil bath boy.
We're gonna watch him. They need a baby because they need to get rid of.
They are not married yet. They are not engaged yet. They are just living together.
Oh. So bad. Let's watch him.
I am. I'm trying to turn the thing around so I don't want him to get back. Woo! Look at that booty.
I can't even see that.
I saw a butt. I didn't see his tallywhack or anything. But.
It's not really taking an evil one.
It's called an evil bath.
Man, if that thing just wasn't
there. He's opening himself up.
Man, if that thing was just like a bear. I mean, that thing. Yeah.
I was hoping that he'd do thing. An evil laugh or something in the bathtub. He's just sitting in there washing his body.
It's not even evil.
That was an evil bath. Okay. Alright.
Well, it looks like an evil bath to me.
Let's have Harley take it. We'll take that. She's not evil per se. Yeah, there you go, girl. Show off that bra and panties to him. Tell him what he's working with.
Let's see Harley naked.
Ooh, girl.
I see the butt. I see the shape of boobies. She's selling herself up too.
I'm hungry.
Oh, hungry.
Go get you a bag of goat food.
There's pizza in the fridge.
Pizza.
Which is Nanny and Papa's pizza.
Can I have one?
Nope. Don't see what's Draco doing.
He's playing a video game.
But always.
she just did. She almost drowned herself.
Yep.
She isn't. Yeah. She isn't.
I missed it. Insane. She almost drowned herself in the bathtub.
Man, we missed it.
Okay. For the last time, Harley, it is not cold outside. It is summertime. You don't need no freaking winter clothes on.
Make her...
She's being a dummy.
Make her go get in her pajamas outside.
Oh.
Make her take a bath outside.
I can't say because we're on camera.
What did you do? I'm about to go get a foundation.
Dang, she sure is fast and she's hungry. Are you going to do that one here? Yep. Do the fireplaces on my.
Let me see our tofu doll close.
It's right there in our hand. It's a tofu doll. Love that tofu on a bun. He's still playing the freaking video game. Hey, Draco, you need to go eat. Go eat.
Beanie Baby.
Draco, go eat. Son of a ditch digger, go eat.
What's a ditch digger?
She said ditch, by the way.
I meant to say bitch, but...
No, not you, my sister. She's a ditch. She knows better not to curse. That thing, she's gonna block my face.
She might. That's not even gonna show up on there. See that double tofu dog. Let me get rid of the tofu.
Already, man.
Go eat a tofu dog, Draco, and get off the computer.
Say,
No, I don't want it.
Look at the geese.
Now, why was Harley outside?
Look at the kitty.
Harley, why are you outside?
Yeah, idiot. Harley, you're such an idiot.
Now, where's she going?
So insane.
I'll sit down. Okay, that'll work. Or maybe not. What the hell, Harley? You already took a shower. What's wrong with you?
She is insane, crazy.
Okay. I guess she needs to take a shower. But she's not dirty or anything. See what she does in the shower.
I've seen her badonkadonk.
I hope she doesn't try to suffocate herself.
Well, that was a fast shower. Yeah, there we go. Show off the lady suit to Draco. Dang, it was cheering for you. See that? Ha ha ha, Jim! We love that. Okay, if you love that so much. Come here, Draco. Where you at?
What are you gonna do?
You'll see you love Beth so much. Let's see. Romantic. Ask to be protected. Okay.
That's it.
Wait.
I farted.
That's it. He's gonna ask to be protected.
By an accident. Excuse me. Sorry. Forget I said anything.
That's not romantic.
It is. I mean, he will protect her forever.
Can they kiss or something?
By the way, this is Thursday, October the 20th.
No,
tomorrow's whenever I get my Attack on Titan jacket.
Yay.
Don't do a shy kiss. Do another kiss.
Yeah, I gotta get it to where they'll make out. So.
Ask to be married.
Kiss.
Now they're making out.
That's not making out, honey. I'll show you why I'm making out here.
What? Don't push romance again.
I want to. Best watching her while she sleeps. Flirtatious joke. Give her a flirtatious joke.
Coming through.
Stop, Eden. Is this a video about goldfish? No.
Hey.
What do you say?
Excuse me. His face is cut off. I don't care.
She goes, I don't care.
I just wanted to watch the same game, not really be in the video.
Compliment appearance. Here we go. Of course, a compliment her outfit. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Ooh la la. What stage does it have to be in?
Embrace.
Something like that.
Gaze into eyes. Make out. There we go. Make out. Ooh.
Is that making out?
Yes. Because I make out longer. That was a lot longer kiss.
Ask to get married.
Massage.
Ooh.
Massage her. Massage her back. Beautiful.
This girl smells like smoke.
You hear that sound? It's a beautiful sound to hear. I mean, she's nice and relaxed.
Do a romantic thing so they can get married. Yeah.
Gaze into eyes. He's so adorable. Even though he's evil, he's so adorable.
Hey, don't walk away.
Where the hell did she go?
I'm a spider.
Oh, she's gonna go use the bathroom.
I'm a spider.
Oh, Draco needs to go use the bathroom too. Draco, go potty. Draco, go potty. Hey,
potty.
No guitar for you. Go potty. See, is there another bathroom? Yes, there's one upstairs. We're not little Einstein.
Fast forward so I won't pee on myself.
Oh, he won't pee on himself. He'll make it in time. He's gonna go up the stairs to the other bathroom.
Oh gosh, it's so lazy.
There he goes. Going up the stairs.
Get ready to make
boys. They left the TV on upstairs. The TV is
childish.
Fun. Let's turn off this TV.
Hey, Chewy.
Excuse me.
That was good. I'm so glad you didn't see any yellow thing come down.
Let's go back downstairs to where Harley's at. Harley!
Harley Quinn!
Harley, where you at? Harley!
Harley! Go over there and see what the heck that thing is.
It's another mansion. It's a paint mansion. I think that's Barbie's mansion. There she is.
Where?
She's outside on the porch again.
And her baby too. You better stop showing other guys your titties.
But you gotta go work.
Let's see.
Have you guys ever tried an actor?
Embrace your girlfriend. Woohoo with your girlfriend. Yes, woohoo with her afterwards.
The heck, Mimi?
That's what she said.
I'm ugly.
But now I'm pretty.
Aww, they're embracing each other.
Embrace.
Okay. Kiss.
Stroke her cheek. Aww.
And then what are they gonna do?
Let's see.
Again. You need to be romantic.
Joe's on your food.
I ate a red one. Red one from
Make out from everyone. Damn.
The only thing is the smell is hot dog.
Dum.
I hate when people smell like this.
Okay. I think they can go upstairs and woohoo or go to their bed and woohoo.
Not like.
I wish it had evil.
Bad the Mato boy.
Evil slumber, I like that. Evil slumber.
What slumber?
Sleep in an evil position, I guess. Evil position sleep. Well, they don't have it on here, so I guess you just click on the evil. Alright.
What are you
trying to do? Whoa! Woohoo! Woohoo! They're gonna lose it. Dang.
I'm gonna make out.
They're also gonna lose it.
Ow. You're hurting my knee.
Now let's go woohoo. Woohoo! I see a butt!
Oh crap. Why are her bathing too? I'm not
okay, her- you want to go woohoo in this bed, alright. Doesn't matter to me.
Aren't y'all gonna change?
Nope, they're going woohoo.
He
knows to move the camera this way. It's like, move it this way. Okay. I like that. He goes, move it this way. That was so fun. I like how he did that. Move it this way.
I need to get married.
Look at what she's wearing now. She was wearing her bra and panties whenever they were women, and then she got out of the blanket. She wore it. Her outfit now.
Oh, he's so wearing funny. His underwear.
She's wearing her slutty formal wear dress. That was so cute.
No, was it?
Well, at least they woohooed.
Go see if she's pregnant.
Did I push Tropa Baby? No. I pushed Woohoo. Now they're kissing.
You didn't even tell them to.
Nope.
They didn't. Get married already.
Very young adult.
Very young. Give them time.
Nope.
Gee. Get married. Go to more.
Leap in two arms. Wrong arm! I want her to leap in your arms, so I'm not leaping in her arms. Okay, that's what I was going to do. There we go.
The men always do it to the women.
I don't know why they always have it like that. What? Propose marriage, yes.
I need kids.
Propose marriage in your underwear. Propose marriage in your underwear.
Make them have a private wedding. So they can try for a baby.
You're just too in a hurry for them to have kids.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mary Harley. What is that?
They just need to get married, take a break, and then have kids.
Since there ain't no wedding arches.
I would still set up for a wedding.
Not me.
Have a private wedding. Oh, first. No, not yet. I gotta change his outfit. Change outfit. Formal wear. Where the hell are you going?
Miss Percy, you ain't going nowhere.
Have a private wedding.
You better turn your little butt back around or...
Yeah, get married in the bathroom. We're not. Doesn't matter to me.
Here comes the bride.
I want to take pictures.
Here comes the bride. Come bride.
There we go. Now, are you happy they're married?
Finally, I'm tired.
I don't get how you're tired. You ain't even got the freaking guinea pig yet.
I'm tired already. Well,
go home, take a nap.
I don't like taking a nap, so when I take a nap in the morning time, it makes me all sweaty when I wake up.
This ain't morning time. This is... almost
afternoon,
noon time, because like 3:40 p.m.
Can they try for baby?
No. Good Lord, summer.
Yes, summer.
Good jelly.
Let's see.
And the belly.
Romantic.
Oh, they have a potty trainer. I never noticed that.
No, they do have a potty trainer. But make them both change in their jammies.
No.
Almost knocked me over, Mimi.
You almost knocked over the camera. Oh, they're going in this bed now.
Crap was that?
They woohooed in the other bed. Now they're going to make try for a baby in this bed.
Okay.
What in the lordy gosh was that?
Rose petals.
Quit.
Ooh, they're trying for a baby because someone won't shut up.
down.
I give up on Harley, I swear. She comes out from the covers in her winter wear. Change outfit.
Harley's glitching.
She's a glitch.
Okay, now make them get back in bed.
She is pretty tired, so we'll make them go. Now evil slumber. Yes. Draco, do an evil slumber. Go back to sleep. Well, go back to bed. Do your evil slumber. Sleep.
I'm seeing evil sleep.
Probably a normal sleep. Just a normal person.
Yep.
Yep, it's normal sleep. Nothing evil about that. I know Harley's getting hungry. Will you stop pulling on my sweater? Quit eating. Quit.
Do you want to build a snowman?
No, I don't want to build a freaking snowman.
I'm not a buckle on my home.
I'd rather kill some titans.
I just started talking over to...
Do you want to kill some titans? It doesn't have to be a titan.
Okay, bye.
Yay. Go away, Aaron.
Oh, you want to kill some titans?
Yes, I want to kill some titans.
And watch them die.
Yes.
I just started talking to. I'm here for you. What?
Let's kill them all!
It gets a little lonely not doing this. Watching the hours tick by. I mean, bro, come on. So, do you want to
bro, come on.
Do you want to kill a titan?
That sounds what they would say.
There's
bro.
Still one does have to be a titan. Go away, bro. Okay, bye.
No, let's go away, Dave. Okay, bye. Yay, Draco's awake. He's hungry. Go eat, Draco. I know you're hungry.
Do you want to get a guinea pig? It doesn't have to be a guinea pig.
Okay, then what is it then?
Baby.
Let's serve breakfast. Waffles.
Do you want to kill some titans?
Yes, I want to kill some titans right now.
It doesn't have to be no titan.
Yes, it does.
Hold on.
It has to be a titan to kill.
Do you want to kill some titans?
Yes, I want to kill some titans.
Just stand there and watch them die. I started talking over to the titans on the walls. It gets a little lonely not doing that. I wish you would tell me why. Bro, just come on and go away.
So,
do you want to build a titan? I meant build a titan. Do you want to kill a titan?
No.
Or anything else? You
making cereal?
No, I don't think.
Go away, bro. Okay.
Don't be zooming in on them.
Bye. You darn loser!
Why are you calling a loser? Stop zooming in.
I'm not.
Do you want to buy some Pocky?
Yes.
It doesn't have to be no Pocky.
Yes, it does.
Okay, I just don't want to die.
You don't want to die?
No. So, just let me in there so I can give you this box of Pocky. Go away, bro.
Okay. Autumn, don't push anything.
What a waste of Pockies. Do you want to look at some abs?
Right here.
There's some abs.
No, the abs are on the other side, baby. You're looking at the back.
Abby! I gave you a fresh lipstick kiss, Bean.
See, push a singing thing and tell your girlfriend that.
Uh-oh, you just burned something. Do you want to kill the Batman? Do you want to kill the Batman?
Do you? No, but put some Titans.
Hold on. Let's do you want to kill the Batman. Titans. So, love, do you want to kill the Batman? Because that's Harley Quinn.
And also this.
Do you want to kill the Batman? Doesn't have to be the Batman.
Don't worry, Harley.
Okay, bye.
Sorry.
There we go. Do you want to kiss some Titans? Yes.
I'm going to need a balloon. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going to circle any of them. I'm going to go off. There's Kaylee's thing. There's Kaylee.
I hate ads. They're everywhere.
Get to Kohl's this Friday through Sunday and take an extra 15% off or 20% off if you spend $100 or more. That's on top of 40-50% off outerwear for the family.
This is a freaking song.
Like $8.99 Sonoma towels. Now that's the good stuff. Kohl's.
Okay. Do you want to kill some Titans? Come on, let's go and fight. You're such a bore. Come out the door. I'll die. Don't you want to serve a corpse? Because I trusted you. Why did you go tell mom? Do you want to kill some Titans? Hey, Corporal.
Ugh.
Do you want to kill some Titans? Or do you want to kill some walls? Some practices overdue. started talking to the horses in the stalls. Hang there, Johnny. Watching the hounds tickle.
I want one of those. They stick. They can stick on anything that you do. They can also do anything.
This song way better than
me. Need another Harley Quinn. Right here.
Ooh, Harley Quinn, mark it for me.
Okay. I'm gonna put A on that.
Okay. Oh, that was me singing Do You Wanna Kill Some Titans and Do You Wanna Kill the Batman? Awesome. Alright, back to the game.
Mimi, you know your camera's gone dead.
Yeah, no, I got a couple more minutes left. Okay, guys, we're going to finish this up.
Minecraft!
Oh, Harley's playing a video game. Well, she was. Oh, be smooch by Draco. Okay, go kiss Draco. Go kiss Draco. This will make it where I want it. Okay, guys, they're kissing, so I guess it's gonna be it for this Let's Play Sims Malfoy family, of course, because why not? So catch me on my next video. I think I'm gonna do it, not next week, but the next following week. Because next week is, I think.
They never tried for a baby.
Yeah, they did.
Is she pregnant?
Don't know yet. You won't know until she has morning sickness. No, it will be next week. I will do another Let's Play Sims game next week. Because the next following week is Halloween. 31st.
Ooh, who wants that?
I'm planning on doing a Halloween video. I want to do one as Dave Strider. So you'll catch me on my other channel, which is my cosplay channel.
Who wants that?
My Dave Strider Halloween episode. It'll be probably him reading some more yaoi fanfics, basically.
Wow.
And answering questions.
Say so, what? Yeah,
this is it for my video on here. Again, I am Gamer Girl Mimi. This is my Gamer Girl channel. So, yeah, I have like two channels now. I have one cosplay channel and then I have my gaming channel, which I play video games and I put on here. But I'm also going to keep putting my gaming videos on my cosplay channel as well, because some people don't know how to get to this channel.
Peyton.
But I will
Why
put...
Why does it say Peyton? Peyton. Peyton.
I will put the description, so yeah. So if you want to catch me on Facebook, you can find me on Facebook, which is My Fair Cosplay.
That's the girl's name.
Productions. And then
Pull my
hair off. I want Elsa and Anna's bed. I want Elsa and Anna's
bed. You can catch me on my YouTube channel, which is My Fair Cosplay Productions. You can also catch me on my gamer channel, which is Gamer Girl Mimi.
Marcus sleeping bag.
And also you can catch me on Tumblr, which is My Fair Cosplay Pro. Twitter, My Fair Cosplay Productions.
And, bully stuff.
And then my Instagram, which is My Fair Cosplay Productions. I have a lot of My Fair Cosplay.
I want the pink ones!
Skills. I did have a DeviantArt. I still have it, but I'm not on it hardly anymore. Hey. So you can still find me. It's Bloom26.
I want the pink tennis shoes!
So yeah. So bye guys, thank you, and I am so happy I got my Attack on Titan jacket today. I don't get my Survey Corp jacket till tomorrow, so I can't wait, so I can finally kill some Titans, guys. So yeah, bye guys, I love you, bye.